nature's all around. Nature's all around, high, low, and in between. Nature's all around. So when we do our song, we're going to be moving. And when we move, we will have the parachute, not yet, right by our side. Not up high and not down low, but right by our side. So if we were singing our song, we would go one direction. Nature's all around. Nature's all around. High, low, and in between. Nature's all around. And then, oh, we have to turn and go the other direction. Nature's all around, nature's all around, high, low, and in between, nature's all around. And then we're going to stop. We're going to put our foot on here. Now we're going to go crisscross applesauce and sit down. Oh, that's a lot of directions for one time. Way too over the top for directions. But,
just know that I'm not the teachers know what we're doing here.
Okay.
Exactly.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
So, remember, it's not going up in the air yet. Okay, just gonna go by our side. So this is how it would go. We're gonna look this way.
So turn and face me.
Turn that way.
Face me.
So we're gonna go this way. So we're gonna gently pick up a handle. Oh, gently pick up a handle and put it right by our side. Okay. Got a handle? And we're gonna go this way around.
Just hold it.
Nature's all around. Nature's all around. High, low, and in between. Nature's all around. Now stop. Breathe. Take your other hand and turn and grab it the other way. Why don't you guys listen to direction? Here we go. Let's sing it again. Nature's all around. Nature's all around. High, low, and in between. Nature's all around. I'm going to drop it. Oh, drop it
right down.
Here we go. Okay, then I'm going to take two steps back. Oh, one. One. And a two steps.
And we left it
up. Two steps back.
Back.
Ready?
Ready?
One. Two. And then we're going to crisscross applesauce. So, I'm going to think a moment. If I was outside and I was using my lookers and I was looking around at things that I can find from nature, who has an idea of something you can find from nature?
Sarah.
Oh, raise your hand if you think you know. Sarah. What would be outside?
Spiders.
Oh, okay. So now watch. This is what we're going to do. One scooch. Two scooch. Oh, I'm right by the parachute. Am I touching it?
No.
Nope. And now I'm going to stand up. Oh, I'm going to stand up. And he said spiders. So, are spiders from nature? Okay. So now we're going to sing about his spiders. So we're going to reach down. Pick up our hand. Here we go. Not very high. And we're going to go this direction. Spiders are from nature. Spiders are from nature. This is something we now know. Spiders are from nature. Oh, let's go the other way. Switch. Spiders are from nature. Spiders are from nature. This is something we now know. Spiders are from nature. Two steps back.
Oh, Ellie.
Here we go. One, two. Okay, so we know spiders are from nature. Who can raise your hand and tell me something else that we could find in nature? Right there. What else can we find?
Elsa.
Elsa?
Yes.
What about owls? Are owls out of nature?
Like your
shirt?
No.
Like our shirt?
Yeah, they're outside.
Can we think about the owls? Okay. Find a handle, and we're going to talk about owls this time. Got look at you doing exactly what you're doing.
Owls are from nature. Owls are from nature. This is something we don't know.